That is a man who knows that getting the band back together is the only thing that could possibly revive his career right now. And I'm insulted because not only is he using the other four band members as a backup plan to try and mask from his shitty behavior as a human being, but he's not even giving like a decent performance. If you go watch that video, it's like the most minimal effort. Like, he's not like excited and happy to be there. He's there because he has to be.